Good afternoon, students. In the previous class, we are discussing about the female reproductive system. In that, we completed ovaries, fallopian tubes, uterine cavity or uterus, cervix, vagina. So, let us see, in this class, we are going to discuss about female external genitalia. So, in females, the external genitalia is present surrounding the vagina. Okay, it is the female external genitalia present surrounding the vagina. So, it mainly consists of female external genitalia mainly consists of what? Modulo, the external genitalia yellow brute. In females, the external genitalia present surrounding the vagina. Atilpoli. Vagina sutu the kata on power, external genitalia and caribolo. So, this external genitalia that mainly consists of what? So, it mainly consists of different parts. Like, one you can take vulva. First one is vulva. And come to the second one is mons pubis. Second one is mons pubis. And the third one is labia majora. And fourth one is labia minora. So these are the main parts. And one more is the clitoris. Clitoris. So they are the main important points. Are the parts will come under the female external genitalia. In females, the external genitalia present surrounding the vagina, and the external genitalia in females that mainly consists of one is vulva, and come to the second one is pubis, third one is labia majora, and fourth one is labia minora, and the very important one is the clitoris. Fifth one is clitoris. Let us see, we will go for the first one. Gogana, vulva. What is this vulva? Vulva is the exterior or the part which is present surrounding the water, the vagina, in between the legs, were called as vulva. Vulva antandre, it is the exterior or the surrounding part of the vagina. Vagina sutthulu irthakkanta ondu bhagavanna, jothege it is extended from vagina to in between the legs, called as vulva ant karidivi. In females, vulva antandre, it is the external part or external portion of the vagina, which is present in between the legs, were called as vulva. Come to the second one, parana, mons pubis. Yeah, it is mons pubis. It is a patty cushion like tissue. It is a patty cushion like tissue which is present above the vagina. Okay, and this mons pubis that mainly consists of hairs. Pubic hairs. So, what kind of hairs that is called pubic hairs? What is the main function of this pubic hairs? Which prevent the loss of heat from the vaginal cavity or vagina. Vagina is the loss of the heat and protection of the pubic hairs. So, that completes what mons pubis. Listen here once again. Yeh mons pubis andre. It is a patty cushion like tissue. ದಪ್ಪಕ್ಕೆ ತಿಕ್ಕಾಗಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಒಂದು ಭಾಗ. ವ್ಯಸನದಿಂದ ಮೇಲ್ಗಡೆ ತುಂಬ ದಪ್ಪಕ್ಕೆ ಮತ್ತು ತಿಕ್ಕಾಗಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಒಂದು ಭಾಗ. ಏನಿರುತ್ತೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಅಂದರೆ ಪ್ಯಾಟಿಕ್ ಟಿಶ್ಯೂಸ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ, ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಪ್ಯಾಟಿಕ್ ಟಿಶ್ಯೂ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ಓಕೆ, ದ ಪ್ಯಾಟಿ ಎ ಕುಷನ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಪ್ಯಾಟಿಕ್ ಟಿಶ್ಯೂ ಏನಿದ ಎ ಕುಷನ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಎ ಕುಷನ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಎ ಕುಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ಯಾಟಿ ಟಿಶ್ಯೂ ಎ ಕುಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ಯಾಟಿ ಟಿಶ್ಯೂ present above the vagina, which consists of pubic hairs. It is a cushion of patty tissue which is covered with skin. which is covered by the skin, and where the pubic hairs are present. The mons pubis which occupies pubic hairs. Okay, what is the main function of these hairs, pubic hairs, which prevents the pubic hairs, which prevents the loss of heat from the vaginal cavity or vagina. When I vagina is the loss of the heat and conserve madate. Okay, loss of the heat and conservation madate. So that is the main function of these pubic hairs. So next one is labia majora. Yeah, the labia majora and fleshy folds which are present surrounding the vagina and which extends from the vagina were called as labia majora. Labia majora andre it is the fleshy folds present surrounding the vagina were called as labia majora. The fleshy folds are The fleshy folds present on either side of the vagina and which surround the vagina were called as labia majora. And come to the labia minora. Labia minora, it is a pair of fleshy folds. Labia minora is a pair of fleshy folds present below to the just below to the labia majora were called as labia minora. Labia majora and reno, the fleshy folds present on either side of the vagina present below to the extent up to the mons pubis. That is labia majora. Labia minora and reno, a pair of fleshy folds. Labia major is there, adu solpa large size ilirthakkanta ondu fleshy folds. In labia minor idana there a pair of fleshy folds present just below to the labia majora and present surrounding the or surrounding to the this vaginal opening, okay, or vaginal orifice were called as labia majora, sorry, labia minora. So next clitoris. A small finger-like projection or a small finger-like structure which is present just above the labia majora below to the mons pubis were called as clitoris. A small finger-like structure which is present in the upper portion of the labia majora. This is labia majora. Labia majora correct upper portion ले ये finger like structure ना ना वो clitoris अंत करेंगे, which is present just below to the what mons pubis. In the portion of labia major it is present. A finger like structure which is present just above to the in the upper portion of the labia major and just below to the mons pubis were called as clitoris. So this clitoris, which is similar to the penis in males, okay, clitoris which is similar to penis in males, so it is commonly called as female penis of Karibu. Okay, clitoris na we are generally called as female penis of Karibu. That completes external genitalia, female external genitalia. Let us go for the Bartholin glands. Next one was the Bartholin glands. What are these Bartholin glands? Or vestibular glands. Bartholin glands are vestibular or Bartholin glands. What do you mean by this Bartholin glands or vestibular glands? A pair of gland-like structures which are present on either side of the vaginal cavity were called as Bartholin glands or vestibular glands. A pair of glands which are present on either side of the vaginal cavity were called as Bartholin glands or vestibular glands. What is the main function of these vestibular glands or Bartholin glands? Which secretes mucus. and provides lubrication to the vagina during the coitus or sexual intercourse. ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತು ಅನ್ಸುತ್ತೆ. ವೆಸ್ಟಿಬ್ಯುಲರ್ ಗ್ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ಸ್ ಅಥವಾ ಬಾರ್ಥೋಲಿನ್ ಗ್ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ಸ್, ದೇ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಡಾಟೆಡ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಗ್ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಗ್ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಆರ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಆನ್ ಐದರ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ವೆಸೈನಲ್ ಕ್ಯಾವಿಟಿ ಆರ್ ವೆಸೈನಾ, ಆನ್ ಐದರ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ವೆಸೈನಲ್ ಕ್ಯಾವಿಟಿ. ನೌ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಮೈನ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಬಾರ್ಥೋಲಿನ್ ಗ್ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ಸ್? ವಿಚ್ ಸೆಕ್ರೀಟ್ಸ್ ಮ್ಯೂಕಸ್, ಓಕೆ, ಅಂಡ್ ಪ್ರೊವೈಡ್ಸ್. ಆ ಮ್ಯೂಕಸ್ ಅನ್ನು ಯಾವಾಗ ಸೆಕ್ರೀಟ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ, ಮ್ಯೂಕಸ್ ಕೆಲಸ ಏನು? Mucus provides lubrication. Okay, the lubrication of the vagina during sexual intercourse or coitus. So that completes external genitalia in case of females. Let us see, we'll go for another one is mammary glands. We'll continue the next class. Thank you.